being your aggression tonight going to the backboards?
Me and Pop had just a quick conversation. He wanted to play me more back at the three. It's a little difficult out there at times learning the three, running the four a lot, which I've been doing quite a bit. So, I think I'm a little bit more comfortable at the three spot and, wanted to be aggressive out there. I think it's a little bit easier to see the seams and, see where, the drives are going to come from.
Has it been a little tough to accept the off the bench role?
No. It's one of those things where I just want to win. You look at a guy like Manu who's been all NBA, and he's one of the best players in this league coming off the bench. This is not a pride thing. Starting is not a pride. You look at a situation where I didn't start tonight, but I was at the end of the I was in the game at the very end, and that's been the situation on most of the games which I haven't started since the All-Star break. So as long as I earn those minutes to be at the end of the game, I'm happy.
Where does Manu's block rank among the greats?